Yo, yo, how's everybody doing? I'm trying to get pretzels. Fucking Paul wants Cheetos. Dad, they don't got no big pretzels, and that's what I want. Good, good. I'm doing fantastic. I just came from LA, to Texas. Where do you come from?
I'm from Nepal.
From where? Nepal?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, snap. Yo, shout out Nepal. Whoa. What kind of school kids are I'm here at this time? What the fuck? Yo. Whoa. Hey. Okay, let's get these pretzels and get out of here. This is what happens when I don't have a car. I don't have an umbrella. Bruh, this is stupid. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, shit. We got dinner, guys. Oh, I think that's a sesame. Oh, yo. We need to get out of here. Yo, hurry up. It's raining. Bro, do I got the worst luck? I'm in Austin, and all of a sudden, there's a thunderstorm. Whoa. Squeeze some cream cheese out of a homeless person? Bro. Seek Jesus Christ. Bro, it's raining like crazy. I need to get these pretzels, son. Whoa. Yo. Oh, no. It's raining hard. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wow. Wow. Nah, man, you got me fucked up. You got me all the way fucked up.
Oh my God, this is the most, bro, this is so mental, stupid. Oh my God, bro.
This is so bad. Oh my God! Paul! You watching the stream? Pick me up! Paul! I'm still getting wet! Somebody help! Jesus Christ! Help! Damn, my sneakers are soaked too. And my jeans. Damn. Oh no! Oh no! Walk in the rain? How'd you get out?
How'd I get out of what?
Without the key.
No, I got another key.
All right, fantastic. Holy shit. I don't know if my phone got water damage. I got the hot Cheetos though.
Yeah, man, it's supposed to rain, so. Yeah.
No, I checked. There was no indicator or anything like that. They said no rain for the next hour.
Unlucky then.
All my clothes are soaked.
Yeah,
I know, and one's fucking drenched.
So I've come up with ideas that I think you may be okay with.
Alright, hit me.
I'm your gay lover. And then I come out and I say you have a problem with eating shit.
I'm gonna, the gay lover, shout out to the LGBTQ+, and shout out the gays worldwide. Shout out the gays in Russia and Ukraine.
Alright, yeah.
But like,
what if I just decided to just throw that scenario at you regardless?
On the spot, I would probably, maybe improv, I don't know what will happen. Who knows, man? All right, so let's get these pretzels. Nah, that's very small. I'm like,
you need the big one.
Yeah, like a party size pretzels. Like party size.
Yeah, what do you think this is?
Huh?
You got no party size anywhere.
What do you mean?
Pretzels.
Well, this is Texas. Everything's bigger in Texas.
Bro, nobody.
Everything's bigger in Texas, right? Damn, $5? God damn. True, everything is bigger.
Get some wrap snacks.
Let's see. Holy shit, ain't no way, bro. Bro, fucking Boosie?
You don't want to get lean anymore?
Huh? Nah, I do. What am I gonna eat though? I don't have anything to eat.
You could eat wrap snacks, I guess. Well, they're not gonna do anything.
What's a wrap snack?
The wrap snacks.
Oh, rapper? No, come on, son. Nah. Don't I have still oatmeal left in the house? Or you ate all the oatmeal?
What are you talking about?
When I left your house.
Of course I ate everything.
I left like probably like $50 worth of groceries here.
I know.
Bro, I left so much. I went grocery shopping and I left the next day. You literally ate everything,
bro. You were gone for a month. Yeah, I'm eating the food.
Bro, I had so much groceries.
Bro, I left
carrots, oatmeal. I think I left like six dozen eggs.
Yeah.
I left so much food.
I literally ate everything.
I'm so sorry. I'm just not going to eat chips. So sorry about that, my friend.
You got to buy something.
Should I just buy something?
Can't be in here for 20 minutes not buy shit.
Is that true? I can't be in here. Okay.
It's a comic.
Do I feel like am I an asshole if I...
It's a comic word.
Okay, let me buy something. Bro, I swear to God, no.
Ever seen gas station encounters?
Bro, no, bro, for a fact.
Ever seen gas station encounters?
Bro, they think we're stealing. They think we're stealing. 100%, bro. They think we're fucking stealing. You see how he looked at us? They're like, why are these guys walking up and down the same aisles?
You can buy some Vienna sausage or something.
I gotta buy some for the cheapest. I gotta buy some for like $1 to not make it seem. Find something for $1. Right at the minimum. It's a $3 minimum. It's a $3 minimum. What am I gonna do?
Buy the fucking pretzels then. Huh? And 20 bananas.
Bro, I already picked them up. So you seen guys' dicks?
No.
Okay, thank you, my friends. Have a great one. Yo, this is high def. This is really good.
Yeah, we got some. I'm filming shit. We're making a little.
What?
So hold on. We were just doing some drills, some real like slow, you know, building technique up.
Okay. Bang, bang, bang. Okay.
Just, you know, trying to keep the head movement, trying to keep the footwork going.
Yo, that's actually really good.